Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome back Georgie Jorge Posada.
Welcome back, Andrew Eugene Pettis.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to enter Sandman, baseball's all-time saves leader, Mariano Rivera.
Introduction. A 14-time All-Star, 5-time Gold Glove Award winner, 5-time Silver Slugger Award winner, the 96 American League Rookie of the Year, the first player to win the All-Star Game MVP and World Series MVP in the same season, has the 6 most hits in Major League history, and is a 5-time World Champion. In 1998, he had 324 with 19 home runs, 84 ribbies, 30 stolen bases, and an American League high 127 runs scored. 1998 was the first of 8 seasons in his legendary career in which he tallied at least 200 hits. In the World Series against San Diego that year, he had 353 during the 4-game sweep. The face of the Yankees franchise for almost 20 years. Please welcome back the captain,